So, what is the process of falling asleep? So, there are two aspects for the our consciousness. One is called mana, Kannada Sangeet English. So, one is called mana, mind, and other is called energy, prana. Mind and energy. So, the energy movement is there throughout maintaining the body. Heartbeat, lungs, blood, breathing, all those things, energy is taking care. It's a completely autonomous process. It's not like a conscious control is not required. So, there is something called conscious control, which is the mind controlling the body, which requires some aspect of prana. So, when you go to sleep, the body gets tired. So, body gets tired, then the mind conscious control, mind gives up the conscious control of the body. So, rest of the functions will be continuing. The energy movement, the maintenance function of the body is continuing. So, the body is the prana, which is controlling, mind which is exercising the control of the body, it relaxes the control. So, then mind itself, just like a wave which has come from ocean, merges back into the self, pure consciousness. In deep sleep, only pure consciousness is there, self only is there. So, the mind merges back like a wave which has come from the ocean, will go back to the ocean.
Source.
Okay. So, what happens to the body? Body is actually, from our point of view, the body is there is a physical body. But really, the body is an appearance in mind. So, body is not an independent entity. Body is an appearance in the mind. That body also merges along with the mind in the consciousness. Okay. So, there is no body, there is no mind, there is no world in deep sleep. What is there is a pure consciousness, pure awareness, which is Brahman, absolute reality. Alone is there. So, now, from that, again you come back. The reason you come back is because you have gone there with the still ignorance. I am the body, I am the world. The ignorance is still there. So, again, it starts rising in the morning or after some time, it will start rising like a wave. So, the mind comes up, the body appears and the world appears. So, now, in deep sleep, the body, mind and the world has become merged into consciousness. But it has only gone into a subtle state, sukshma rupa. It is not in sukshma rupa, mano laya, means suspension has happened. It is not dissolved. Okay. So, the world, there is no independent entity called world actually. From the mind, the body appears, and from the body, with the body, the world appears. This you can very well understand in dream state. In dream state, suddenly you go to dream state, a dream body appears and a dream world appears. They appear together. There is no dream world separate from the dream body. Alright. Suddenly you decide to go to Paris in dream. You took a body and Paris, you think that Paris was there, but there is no Paris. It was a part of the mind projection. Similarly, waking state is also a part of the mind projection. The projection goes back to the source. Now what is the question?
Hello.